Akui flips it top of the key for Vokiel. Near side for Brendan Ball. Top of the key. Akui for three. Good. That's a nice shot right there. Joey's got the green light to bang those. Glass, glass isn't open. So now Fjell. Fjell now with the high-low game to Glass. Couple of pivots to the rim with the left. It won't go. Vokiel's got the offensive rebound. Off the window and good. Ball puts it on the floor with the left hand through an Evan Fjell ball screen. Step back jumper by Brendan Ball. Good.
That was real easy. You know, high screen and roll.
Bergman, top of the key with the basketball, looking inside for Kissel. Kissel spins, one dribble, right-handed hook shot. Well off the mark, no good. Tapped up and in by Brian Vokiel. Now for Marsalis, who dribbles over to the wing. Top of the key for Vokiel. Long three-pointer, Brian Vokiel.
And that's a great shot right there.
And it didn't happen. Inbound by Marsalis to a cutting Kissel right to Luke Gaffelder. Lays it up and in.
Nice pass right there, but in the offensive sequence, we've got the ball inside. We've got easier looks.
Off the ball screen, Chrisimo misses, but a nice put back by Luke Gaffelder.
And we are just pounding Marist right now on the glass as Chucky Martin is forced to take a quick timeout.
Doesn't involve the Lions. Elbow for Fjell, puts it on the floor with one hand, jump stop in the key, makes contact, throws up the jumper, and it rolls home. And here comes Marist, flying down the left side as Hall, inside out, move on Akui, rejected by Luke Gaffelder, and into the hands of Evan Fjell. Fjell, bounce pass to Vokiel, one dribble, layup is gone.
That's a huge swing right there as Gaffelder
looks like come away with the basketball. Vokiel on the run, nice, no look, bounce pass to Ball, who finishes, and the foul.
Nice catch and finish by Ball.
Vokiel skips into the free throw line now for Fjell. Fjell, little jumper is good. Evan Fjell.
And screen and rolls.
Man-to-man defense now off the catch and shoot by Ball. Front of the rim, no good. Glass has the offensive rebound and put back.
That's a nice follow by Matt Glass.
Back out, goes right down the wing. Now trying to go baseline on Hall. Little floater and it rolls around and in.
That's a nice.
Skips it back out for Vokiel. Vokiel kicks it back out to Akui. Open three. Joey Akui. Boom!
Tremendous presence right there by Brian Vokiel to get the lead. He had three defenders on him.
Now for Akui, another big three try. Might have been glanced and grazed, but right there for the putback is Brendan Ball on the air ball. A 75-67 victory over the Marist Red Foxes and continue their excellence here at home where they are now 5-0.